Hey, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the studio. I'm your host, Mark, as I kind of walk over here and welcome you to our soundstage here. Just wanted to hang out a little bit and just represent that, yes, we do have this stage space for rentals, and we can stream concerts, which is really cool, or your program that you have a audience that, you know, still going virtual. So this is the stage. We have, gosh, how many watts am I pulling up there on the stage lights? So 2, 3, about 1,000 watts of light on the stage itself. We have supplementals to the side. And of course the audio is hanging out pretty crisp, but just wanted to reach out and show you that the capabilities that we have for presentations. We have a couple of projector screens that can pop up, or one that comes down from to the side of the stage if you need that, if you're doing a presentation. Here at the studio, we have 4 video cameras. And so the primary is right here in the center. Then we have one to the side, and then we have what you don't see, that is a backup camera looking back into the audience. We can seat up to 22 attendees here at the studio, and we have the capacity for more, but I want to keep it, you know, 6 feet apart still going into majority of 2022. So if you have a small group, or you need, you know, to have breakout sessions to the side and a separate thing, I'm not going to swing the camera over to show you, but we have a couple backdrops on either side of the stage here that is a complete set in itself, and full LED lighting, which is great. And then, of course, it comes to photography. We are looking for senior class of 2023 ambassadors for McCracken, Ballard, and Cairo High Schools. And come check us out. We're located in West Paducah, Kentucky. We have about 2,000 square foot of shooting space. We can have up to 5 sets at the same time that we rotate around. We can add more as needed. And then of course we have outside. If all goes well, after this rain stops, we'll be having a, we're planting our sunflowers field this weekend, and hope to see those come out, germinate here in about 10 days from then. And then hopefully by the end of April, first part of May, probably in May, we'll have the first high school family portrait sunflowers fields available. And then we replant as those are dying out, and we'll have them back again in September for fall family portraits. And check out the site, markkoenigphoto.com, for all the information. To book the studio, it's a pretty simple process. Everything, calendar and all, is online that you can book from there. And so this is the stage area again. And so pretty cool. And we have full complement coffee, drinks, unsweet tea. It's my favorite. And bathroom services here as well. So, thanks for taking a look at the studio. I'm going to exit back to the stage left as I wrap up this broadcast. And thank you for joining us again. Any information on stage rentals and studio rentals in itself, just reach out to us. But we're going to jam out a little bit here as we exit